Well, Chandler Harness knows how fast things can change in the National Football League. Now another local NFL newbie is finding a new home. Bishop Dwenger grad Landon Feichter cut by the Cleveland Browns to make way for the recently signed Terrell Pryor. The defensive back has cleared waivers and is exploring his options with other teams. The former Purdue standout has already been invited to work out for the Green Bay Packers. Snyder